Sup, y'all? Whew. I don't know how to turn these musics off. The musics, all the things, whatever the heck you call them. How to find the right button. Dana is in the house. What is the dramatic? You know, I'm just trying to be a little extra today. That's really what I'm here for. I'm also currently in the process of possibly setting up my next photo shoot. So we're trying to figure that out and see if I can get that going. So if you see me texting every now and then, it's just me trying to make sure that I'm doing business. You know, we're doing business over here. Okay, we're trying to make monies. All right. Let me respond to this real quick. Give me 1 second. So right now this guy's messaging me, asking me if I would go take photos of his daughter at a soccer game. I think his daughter. Actually, he didn't say. He says kid. I guess kid could be daughter or son. So taking pictures of somebody at their soccer game, and I'm just trying to figure out exactly what exactly he's wanting, how many photos he's wanting, how long is he wanting me to be there, like all these things. And I feel bad when I don't respond to people for some reason. And of course, he started messaging me like back and forth, like right before stream started. So I'm like, oh, dang, okay. I should have waited to start stream, but you know. Coach, am I standing on business? I guess in a way, yes. If you would declare this standing on business, it's more of just like I'm working on business, but I think I could make that. Check with my... Okay. I think we may have to set up some photos on Friday, so that's kind of cool. Anyways, we are going to play some more Hell Let Loose today. I keep wanting to play other games, but I'm just over here busy, and I don't have time to download new games, and... So we're just here. We're here. We're vibing. Hell Let Loose is still a lot of fun to me. So that's kind of a joy. I guess until it stops being fun, then we'll have to change our mind. I saw a video of you breaking up a fight. Whew. Well, I've only broken up one fight in my entire teaching career, so I'm assuming it's the only one I've broken up. If I had to guess, you know. Play Fortnite? I played Fortnite for like 2 months straight. And the only downside to Fortnite is that I didn't really have a high viewership count on it, you know? Like, I only had maybe 3 to 4 people max, whereas this game, I've at least averaged over 6 to 10 every stream. So, like, the viewer count's higher playing this game. And, you know, like, I'm all about a little bit of a higher viewership count. So, until we kind of grow a bigger community, I'm going to try to stay a little bit further away from, like, the mainstream games, you know? I'm going to try to keep with games that have a little bit smaller of a niche, because I think it'll help us grow faster. Because, like, with Fortnite, like, I'm not, like, a pro at it. So, if you're watching me play Fortnite, it's either, one, you know who I am, and you just want to watch me play Fortnite. Two, it's because you find me mildly entertaining. Or three... you are weird. I don't know. So, like, if that kind of makes a little bit of sense, maybe. This is kind of like what my thought process is with it, at least. Now, the hard part of this one is going to be finding a server that we can actually play in, because today these are looking pretty full. You're a pro? You're like a pro, right? Define pro, you know? Like, what is a pro Fortnite player? You know, like, what do their skill sets look like? That's my question for you. Ooh, I think we got a server, guys. I also have a bag of chocolate chips that I may or may not be snacking on throughout the night, because I've learned that I really like sweet things and I can't help myself. So, yeah. So, there's that. Let's go with Germany. Oh, wait. Germany's full, apparently. Okay, we'll go with Great Britain, because apparently we can't join Germany, whatever. Freaking didn't know the Germans were selective about who could play with them. Yes, I'm a pro. Like, I win every other game, and I get at least 17 kills a game. Okay. I see you. I would maybe get, like, 3 or so games. Ooh, I think we got ourselves a gig set up. Let's go, guys. We may be photographing soccer on Friday. I'm so excited. probably gonna need more details on the actual event, but anyways back to Fortnite. I would average, like, I don't know, 3 to 4 kills per game, I think. What are we doing right here? What is this spawn point? Because my question is, can I even, like, get across this water without drowning? Or apparently getting rocket launched, if that's the term we're going. You know, it's funny. I was just saying to my wife, I was like, you know what? I should, like, if I wanted to work out more, I could be like, oh, every time I get killed, I could do, like, 5 push-ups. But I feel like if I do that with this game, I'm going to do, like, 10,000 push-ups. And, you know, I'm just not in the mood to do that. You know, at least we called it, right? Right? We did call it. We said, hey, like, am I going to get killed right here? And we 100% not exactly sure what killed us, but we died. We just know that. We know that we died. It's okay. Rough start to the night. Maybe it will get better and not get worse. Or maybe it'll just get so much worse. You know, that's kind of where I'm at in life. I expect things to get worse all the time. I'm, like, extremely dehydrated too. You ever get to that point where you just drink water and, like, it just feels so good? You're like, wow, I've never had water in my life and I needed that. So that's kind of where I'm at right now. I'm like, wow, that water. Oh, shoot. DED. Dead. I was not expecting to, like, spawn and just see this dude chilling right here. What are y'all shooting at? Oh. I'm glad he saw that, because I definitely would have ran right past that. All right. Typical. You know? Anyways, how's everybody's day? How's everybody's week going? It's Wednesday. What the heck? What is that from? Who is that? I don't think I've ever seen that face in my life. Maybe I have, I don't know. But it was good. I got to skip my morning classes today, and that's always a blast when I need to do that. Because it makes, you know, just working the last half of my day, which is so easy, so much better. I got a shot from somewhere a second ago, and I'm kind of curious where. I have the hiccups too, and, like, I'm trying really hard to, like, focus and, like, breathe. But I feel like I'm struggling on that part. Who but 1585? I don't know. He's gonna be my new best friend. We're gonna follow him. Wherever he goes, we go. If he dies, we die. I think that's fair, right? We're gonna stay on his tail. What's up, buddy? You're my new friend, alright? I'm gonna follow you. The gates of hell. I think he's saying something, but I couldn't hear him. Whatever he does, y'all, we stay on him. The panda! We're hot. Well, what the heck? Midstream raid? What's good? What's up, Brad? I was like, wait, what the heck is going on? I was not expecting a bunch of random chats to pop up on here. Midstream raid. I don't think I've ever heard of a midstream raid. Is that even a thing? Can you do that? Is this real life? Have I been doing Twitch wrong for the last 3 months? I can't do math right. How's Jay doing in Pal World? Is he working those pals too hard? We know Jay likes to drive a hard hard labor camp over there. What the heck? Oh, you crouched. I thought he like disappeared in a hole.
Brad said to call this stream mid or something like that. Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Stream, definitely mid. No, you didn't. Jay just breeds nonstop. Yeah. Midstream raid. Whoa! Let's go, Brad. Man, I appreciate you, bud. I should have hopped on Pal World. That's where I messed up, you know? I gotta learn how to run my pals like you do. KMG in the house. Aw, Brad. Sorry, my cloud bot's me. It doesn't let foul language. I don't even know what that foul language is. I need to turn that off, but this game a W though? This game is a W. Until you get like completely massacred out of nowhere. It's always a double. W, wow. Bro got removed. I think it's a good idea. Do we mess with it? I think so. I think I'm going to have to start introducing some midstream raids in my game and just go absolutely crazy on somebody's stream. I like it. What you see, buddy? What you see? This is my new friend right here. I met him 20 seconds ago, but for some reason, I trust him with my life. And whatever he does, I do. So that's kind of where we're at right now. We have to find some way to get across this bridge. But for some reason, I have a strong suspicion the bridge is going to be just an absolute murder fest. If I've learned anything from watching war movies, is that bridges equal death, right? Is that where we're at? Do we fix with it? Appreciate all y'all hopping in, man. It really does mean a lot. I love seeing you guys, especially like that. I always see y'all typing in Brad's chat and doing all the things. He said something, but I don't know what he said. But we're following him either way. All right. Hopefully y'all enjoy Brad's stream. We'll probably raid Brad again tonight, you know, because that's what we do. Go bug Brad all the time. I feel like I haven't seen anybody in like forever. Do we? What are we doing here? What's the plan, guys?
I don't know. I'm just following him.
Same. That's what I did. The panda! Oh, shh. The panda's cheered a bit. We're getting shot at. Ah! Thank you, panda. Okay. Jay with the one bit. We always appreciate a good bit. I don't care if it's half a bit. I'll take it. All right, guys, we're following one of you. Whoever wants to go first. If you live, that means we live, right?
I mean, that makes sense.
We live together. We die together. Bad boys for life. Okay. Frickin' cat. Bruh. Y'all coming or y'all hanging back? It's alright. I'm gonna be a brave soldier, guys. I feel like the brave little toaster over here. Oh! Brave little toaster got shot. Oh, God. Y'all, why does my cat always have to, like, come at the worst times? That sounds really weird, but whatever. Dang. Yeah, you know, this is what I get for trying to, you know, just be my own soldier here. If I've learned anything, it's that standing directly out in the open, never a good idea. Pause. You saying pause about what I said or pause about the death? Because either or are bad. Also, Jay, I just realized that you followed me and I appreciate you. Jay Sway. Jay Sway, I love that name. Jay Sway. Sounds like one of those hype names where you're like about to run through a wall. Jay Sway? No, just me. What you said? My bad. You know, I've learned that I let my brain just say words. But while you guys are in here, we have important questions for you. We need to know what is the best kind of chip. Okay. If you haven't been in my stream before, it's because we got in a big argument about this. So, best chip flavor, best chip brand, whatever you want to go with, let us know. And we gotta get your hot takes here. Or they're just really good takes. Who knows? But it depends on what you say, and we will silently judge you. And I also just realized we lost the spawn point, so that sucks. Cheetos. Okay, like just a regular, like plain old Cheetos, or like we talking like you know, Cheetos aren't chips. Ooh, see, that's a hot take. Now we're talking hot, right? Nah, because we also got, you know, like the Cheeto Puff. What the hell is this thing? We got Cheeto Puffs. You got what? Hot Cheetos. You got Flamin' Hot. You got all the things. I think Hot Cheetos and Flamin' Hot might be the same thing, but I don't know. Don't quote me on that. As I run into a tree. Okay, I hear shooting. I know it's out there. I just don't know where it's at. My go-to is the cheddar cheese puffs. Okay. Or new good one is Mexican street corn. Mexican street corn Cheetos actually sounds kind of good. I don't know. I don't know what that is, but right there. Oh, I think somebody got him. Or he crouched. I don't know why squinting makes me think I'm going to see better in this game, but in my head it works. Chipotle chips. Like, you go to Chipotle and like, I want a large bag of chips, please. Now, I will say, like, the Chipotle chips have like little like lime zest to it that's kind of good. And like, when you like get a burrito bowl and you know, use those chips to eat that burrito bowl with, is pretty good. Jesus Christ. They could, don't come at me. I agree with you, Panda. I think Chipotle chips are pretty good. Now, it's not one of those things that I think about every day, though. Like, the only time I actually think about Chipotle chips are if I'm at Chipotle. I ain't driving out of my way to be like, yo, give me some Chipotle chips. Well, that's a far shot. Yeah, we missed that one, but, you know, it's worth a shot. I don't eat chips much. Okay, that's fair, that's fair. We got in a big argument about it, because I said... I just biffed that, like, really freaking hard. We got in an argument about it, because I said Cool Ranch Doritos are my favorite chip, and apparently, you know, people, like, give me, like, crap about that. And I think Zane, if he's still in here, was the one. We aren't snacky people, to be honest. Okay, that's fair, that's fair. All right, we'll change the question up then, all right? I don't know if this will still classify snacky. Also, Jay Sway is my wife. Okay, that's perfect. Perfect. Good. We can start arguments right here. We're going to be the cause of divorce by talking about our favorite chips. Okay, if you're not snacky people, like what? Do y'all like fast food at all or like any kind of fast food? Also, on the divorce filing, please make sure that you state this all started because, you know, arguments in a stream. Okay, so let's go then. Fast food fries. Who has the best? Fast food fries. Like, if you have to eat fast food fries and you're trying to, like, have the last meal ever, who are you going with? Freddy's? Are those, like, the really, like, skinny ones? Is that the ones I'm thinking of? I don't think I've ever had Freddy's in, like, several years, so I might be wrong. Freddy's. We had a Freddy's here once, and they closed down within like a couple of years after being open. I don't think the people in my town liked it that much. Okay. Interesting. I don't think I've ever heard anyone say Freddy's as the best fries. Now, I haven't had it in so long that I can't say good or bad things about it because I really don't know. I don't know if y'all have a Whataburger around you. It's a Texas thing. So if you're not in Texas, you may not have it, but Whataburger fries are freaking amazing. Classic Good Fry, McDonald's speak more common. McDonald's, yes. McDonald's fries freaking amazing. The rest of their food, a little bit mid, but we can chow down on the fries. Whataburger's meh. I just need you to know that you just basically shat on all of Texas by saying that right there. And that's like what people fought over the Alamo for, was Whataburger. All right, get him out of here. Get him out of here. Round him up. Okay, well, dang. We're gonna get our own divorce right here. Just kidding, guys. I don't feel like it has any flavor. You might be right. Oh, that was unfortunate. Okay, y'all didn't just see me miss those three shots, right? Did we get him? I'm afraid to move. My coworker eats it like daily though. That's fair. So I have onion, mustard, and a meat patty with no seasoning. Fair. What about, how do we feel about Five Guys? Y'all heard Five Guys? They had some pretty good fries. Although, except for the fact that they like loaded up in their freaking bag. Fave fast food chicken nugget place. Ooh. Chicken nugget place. I don't know if they're still good because I haven't had them in forever. But freaking Wendy's used to have some bomb chicken nuggets. But I haven't had Wendy's in like 5 years, if we're being completely honest. So that may not be the case anymore. But I used to love those freaking chicken nuggets. Yes, Wendy's is a W. Okay, you know what? Y'all are back in. You're back in the inner circle. We're here. I think Chick-fil-A's nuggets are good too. But I don't know what it was about those Wendy's nuggets, man. The only thing I hate is that Wendy's changed their fries to like those weird sea salt ones. And those just aren't as good. Like, they're okay, but let's be real. Who wants to have healthy french fries? Like, if I'm going to eat french fries, it's because I want to be unhealthy. It depends on the mood. Yeah, you're right. My mood is always just like, please fix my life and make me feel better about all the things. And if my food doesn't do that, then I have to go eat more food until it does. And, you know, just, that's just how it goes. I also have no idea if I'm going the right way. I should probably check that at some point. Okay, we are. I'm one of those binge eaters that, like, I use food as my stress relief, as my therapist, as my, like, solve everything that I can possibly solve. Huh. Oh, that's our tank. That's perfect. I thought it was an enemy tank. I was like, well, there ain't no way I'm going to get past this. But since it's ours, I think we're okay. Oh, right there. See him right now? He's dead now. And his body just got obliterated. It's even better. Alright, take a drink of our tea here. I like how I do that while standing out in the dead open field. Okay. Sometimes, like, what I like to do in this game is I just, like, stare straight and try to use, like, my peripheral vision to, like, just see movement. What kind of tea, though? It is a honey vanilla chamomile. And I pour a sweet cream creamer in it, like a dairy-free like creamer, and it just makes it even sweeter because I like sweet things, and it's pretty freaking good. We have this like little like tea pitcher that like boils water like instantly, and it made me into a tea drinker because it takes out like all the time of like waiting for water to like to get hot, and I freaking love it. And now it's like a nighttime ritual. So like anytime I stream, I have a cup of tea, I have a cup of water. I even have, you know, my little snack right here. Yeah, little Hershey's chocolate chips. Because we're an ingredient household. I wasn't allowed to have like just like Debbie's or any other kind of snacks. I drink Jack. I don't know if I can even read that word. Septic, I feel like stupid trying to read that word for some reason. And that's not like a Jacksepticeye. Wow. I don't know why, but like in my head, like I could not piece that together. He's a YouTuber? Oh, okay. Fair. You know, I'm not as familiar with YouTube. Like, I use YouTube as a platform to post pretty much. What I do is I just take my VODs from Twitch and like my reels from TikTok and I just share them to YouTube as well. But like, I don't actually like use YouTube for like anything else. Best YouTuber other than Markiplier. Oh, okay. So Markiplier, I fell in love with him when he used to stream Prop Hunt. Bro, what? Alright. Well, we're about to lose this, by the way. Should probably try to take care of that. But yeah, anyways, he used to stream Prop Hunt with his friends. And this was like, many, many years ago. Like 2014, 13 maybe. I don't even know. Like the original like Prop Hunt game. And his videos on that were so freaking hilarious to me. You remember, don't worry. See, that's what I needed. I need validation. What the heck am I stuck on? Which way are we going? I feel like either way, we're probably about to die. Probably shouldn't stick out like this. I don't see anything. Wait, right there. Ooh, headshot. Let's go. He thought. Okay, I heard the footsteps behind me and I thought I was about to just basically get shot in the butt, but we're all good. Ooh, ooh. Oh god, people are dying. Dang it. Thanks a lot, dead guy. You impeded my shot. My phone at 1%. Well, can I find a charger, man? I literally pulled the trigger, I thought, right at the right time. I'm just kidding. If you have to go, man, I totally understand. I appreciate y'all hopping in either way. And weighing in your opinions. Oh, it's plugged in? Let's go. What a guy. It's funny that you and Jaceway are the top bit users, and you only took one bit to get those badges. It's funny. We haven't used bits in a while, or had anybody use bits in a while. Our other mod, Dana, used to use bits all the time. I think she used to be the number one. It's been a quiet couple nights, but you know, we're having a great time. We're having a great time. Yeah, Brad wanted to stream too. Man, you just killing it over here. Killing it. Let's see. I wonder if I can do this. Let me try something real quick. Hold on, hold on. Do all the things. Boom. Click, click. Hold on. And boom. There you go. And with the hydrate. And we gifted you a sub, because, you know, why not? Oh my gosh, the coach has gifted a sub. You're welcome, man. Appreciate it. Of course. No, we appreciate you. I always appreciate having people that come in here and chat up and do all the things. So anytime we get that, of course, we're going to treat y'all right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Just about everything in my body just like seized for a moment there. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I'm mildly panicking here. It
It's things like this that make me realize that I'm not cut out for war. You drinking tea made me want some. Now, yeah, exactly. You know, everybody should have tea. I feel like that should be like everyone's nightly routine. Just a glass of tea to like relax the body. I'm a teacher, so like I need lots
boom,
of.
Boom headshot! Boom headshot! Boom headshot!
You're right. You're right. Although I think I got shot in the back, but let's be real. We know what's up. That also actually kind of like startled me a little bit. I was not expecting that. Because my headset's like really loud right now. So like it like just yelled in my ear. I was like, oh shit. My go-to is Dr. Pepper every day. Oh. Just recently I got into Coke Zero. And I found out that it tastes really good with some cherry and vanilla in it. And I used to not be a soda drinker. I used to I cut it out a very long time. I was like, you know what? I don't need soda. But then I tried that and I was like, man, this is really freaking good. And like, it's good. Also Celsius. Now, I don't have to do soda every day, but I have to do Celsius every day. The 200 milligrams of caffeine just straight to the dome make me feel like so good inside. And if I don't have it, I'm get to the point where I'm so addicted to caffeine that I get like the massive headaches. And it's like, ugh. So I actually have cases of Celsius ordered every month from Amazon because it's a little bit cheaper to just do that. What's your flavor of choosing? I am the peach mango green tea flavor. It's my 100% favorite go-to. I also like, was it peach vibe? What else? What else do I drink? The wild berry, because it kind of reminds me of a Pop-Tart. Oh, he's already dead, but we can go ahead and put another bullet in his body just to make sure. The vibes are dope. I love the vibes. I can't do citrus. Oh, I'm about to die. Get over the fence. I'm actually allergic to citrus, so like anything orange, lemon, lime, I can't have. Double kill, let's go. Do you know caffeine is a drug, right? Oh yeah, I'm very well aware, and I am 100% okay with it. And I'm gonna keep doing it until I definitely get told by my doctor that if I keep drinking this, I'm going to die. So, and even then, I'm just gonna reduce it drastically. Oh, a team killed. Should I punish him? Yeah, we're gonna punish him because we're mean. Only acceptable one thing that is consistently a dude. I feel like anyone that's not addicted to caffeine, I just don't feel like I can trust them, you know? Like, oh, I don't do caffeine. It's not for me, you know? Well, life's hard and I need something. But bye. Apparently, we can't spawn anymore. Man, I hear raw talking life. For real, though. Like, I will call into work sick if I don't get caffeine. I won't call into work sick if I'm actually sick. But if I don't get caffeine, you bet I'm calling it. I can't make it through a day without it. You think these kids want me to teach them without caffeine? It ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna roll out to Bill Nye, the science guy, and say, watch this movie. And don't say a word. I don't even teach science. How are there people behind me? Or did I just get shot by a teammate? Okay, hold on. Is anyone else as confused as I am? Do we have an enemy behind us? In our spawn? Apparently. Bill. Always try to go with it without it, but end up buying at some point or get a massive headache. Same. What grade do you teach? I teach high school now. I taught middle school for 4 years. Oh, I'm being revived. But now I teach high school. So basically, mostly freshmen, but I also get a mix of 10th, 11th, and 12th grades. Just depends on which class period. I did not mean to click that button. And I teach art, to be specific. So I teach art 1. Do they know you stream? Yes, I actually have several that pop in here and watch me play every now and then. Some of them hop in more often than others. Some don't. I try really hard not to be, like, inappropriate. I don't, like, really say anything that will, like, get me fired, you know? Dude, what is going on? How are we getting killed in our freaking spawn? Oh, that's dope. I suck at art. You know, it was one of those things where when I was in high school, I used to be so bad at art. I couldn't draw. I couldn't really do anything. But I had a really cool art teacher. And it made me really appreciate the class and, like, the subject. And I kind of just got better at it. And I was like, you know what? Got him, finally. So that's why I became an art teacher, because I just really had a cool teacher. Instant F in your class. Honestly, the only way you fail my class is either you don't show up, which I do have those kids, or you just don't do anything. Like, I'm not going to fail you for being bad at art, because most people that take Art 1 are only in Art 1 because they have to have an art elective. I will only, like, truly fail you for just not doing anything. But if you at least try, you show up, you know, do what's at least asked of me, or asked of you, like, you're going to pass my class. Now, how much you pass by depends on, obviously, how much, you know, actual time, effort, and work you put into it. But you will pass. All right, how do we do? 6 kills, 9 deaths. That's about average, actually. Oh, yeah. I was like, what do you mean 69? And then I was like, oh, yeah. He's got jokes. One more thing before I leave again. I have not done your artwork yet. I haven't had time, but as soon as I have time to draw your picture, I will draw your picture. I'd rather die than go back to school, to be honest. You know, I had a good time in high school, but I wouldn't want to do it again, if that makes sense. Like, I don't want to go back through that whole process. Wow, bye, Maddie. Have a good night. Because I've had way more fun as an adult with my own adult money doing my own adult things than I did as a kid. Kayla, what's up, man? I was talented at art, but the teacher made me not like it. Dude, and that's one of the things I didn't want to do. Like, I didn't want to take people's, like, joy away from it. Like, if I can get people to leave my class wanting to take, like, the next level of art, even if they're still bad at it, but they, like, I really want to be in art because I like this class, then I think I won. Did you get your 45 kills yet? Let's see. We're at 6, so we're 39 away. If I can get a sniper right here on this map, maybe. Hold on. We gotta wait for it. We gotta be ready to click, like, in a second. No hesitation. Someone's gotta join first, though. We got it. Let's go. We got it! We'll go right here. Watch this, Brad. Yo, do you also teach math? Yeah. If I taught my kids math, there's a good chance we would all be screwed in, like, a couple years. Yeah, no. I don't teach math. I am so bad at math. I coach volleyball, and I'll be, like, in our huddle. I'll be like, okay, we're down 8 points. We can fix that. And they roast me for that. But look, I was not a math whiz as a kid, okay? So bear with me. Let me just get through my life. I can coach sports. I can draw pictures. I just don't count too good.
Neither is Panda. The seat, it's fair, okay? Like, we took geometry 5 times. Jesus. I didn't know you could retake a class that many times. That's not supposed to be an insult. I just actually didn't know that. I enjoy this game when I play with my friends I'm stationed with because we use tactics we learned. Oh, that's awesome. There's another game. It's like a simulation game. It's basically like where you're like a SWAT member and like you work with like a group of 4 or 5 and like I've seen people that like are like actually like in the SWAT team like play and like they like do all their commands and they do everything and they clear rooms like so beautifully. I gotta find that game, but it looks so fun to play and I might actually download that one next. I am just so bad at like multitasking. So like if I play with a group of people, I won't be able to pay attention to my stream because like they're talking so much in my ear that I can't like. I have so bad like ADHD that I just can't like, I can't play with people and like concentrate on my stream and do all the things because then I get like so, what's the word? Distracted? If that's the way to say it. Or overwhelmed. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. Which way do we know? We need to go. Okay, we need to go this way. During school, summer school. Oh wait. During school, summer school, summer school, summer, and 3 math classes senior. Jesus, man. Hey, you know what? It's not about the destination. Or no, sorry, it's not about the journey, it's about the destination. I don't think that's the right saying, but for our purposes today, it's about the destination. I think I said that backwards. Picked a smart one, huh? Hey, you know, my wife is like an English major. She teaches English, so I use her for all my what do we want to call this? School smarts. She uses me for street smarts. Even though I'm not that street smart, but it makes me feel good if I say that I am. It makes me feel better about being not as school smart. Hey, she crashed both our cars, so at least I know how to drive. Hey, we can't spell, but we can drive. Oop, I cheated my way through English. So, I actually cheated my way through math. I had a friend whose mom was a teacher, and she had all the answers to, like, all the worksheets. So, we definitely used that, like, 100%. And it helped us get through life. My fingers don't work. Hey, it's okay. My fingers don't need to work when we can drive like awesome people. Yeah, this is great because we're all airborne. One of our guys is artillery, and the rest of us are infantry and medics. Man, that's awesome. Do you stream as well, Caleb, or do you just play for fun? All right, y'all. I popped off really hard the last time that I played this map, especially in this area. So we are going to hope that we can do that again. Because if we can, we're about to have a lot of fun. And if we can't, you're going to see me punch a hole in the wall. Live on stream, you know. I'm just going to call it now. Okay, I did not crash them. I hit a pole and scraped paint off them. Both cars in a 4-day period. Wow, 7 years of driving. That was my only time I've... Gah! That had to be a rough week, you know? I feel like after I did it the second time, I'd just be like, you know what? I'm going to Uber for the rest of my life. Endgame, what's the fastest you have ever driven? Endgame, what's the fastest you have ever driven a car? I think the fastest I've ever driven a car is like only 90 miles an hour. I feel like once you hit 90 and you kind of start getting a little terrified. I don't have a lot of room in this city, though, to like to just drive really fast without getting caught. Oh. It was this week. Last Friday, this past Monday. Aw, that sucks. Wait, am I facing the wrong way? Y'all, I'm so stupid. I was supposed to go this way, and I went this way. So, we're just not going to talk about that. I don't know. I was like, why is nobody coming this way? And now I 100% get why, because they're all freaking behind me. was pulling security to the rear. Yeah, you know, we're good back here. I just wanted to go ahead and double check that. So nobody's coming from behind us. God. I can't believe I just did that. To be fair, who puts a concrete light pole in the middle of a parking lot? I mean, I feel like a lot of people actually do that. Maybe I'm wrong, but I feel like that's pretty common. Well, you guys just bear with me as I run for 2 miles to get to this next place. But now I know why I was gonna like see absolutely nobody. I'm glad I realized it though. Otherwise, I probably would have been there for a very long time, just staring at this freaking riverbank, waiting for somebody to come. Ugh, I feel like COVID raging through me. I say that as a joke, and now actually filled it there. Use a cough. Ugh. Is this it? Is this how I die? And I'm not even talking about the game. I'm talking about real life. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're good. Oh. You ever get like a weird pain in your chest and you're just like, this is it, guys. I'm going out. I did that the other day when I was driving. I got like a weird pain in the rough, like, right where like your heart's at, and I was like, shh, is this a heart attack? Is this because all the Celsius I drink? And then you just start making promises like, I'll change, I swear, I'll cut back to one Celsius a day. Favorite movie genre? I love this is gonna sound cheesy, but I love heist movies. All right, so like any kind of like dramas or like thrillers, anything like that. I love being like held in suspense. The reason I like heists in particular is like I just feel like they always have like some kind of like cool twist to them. Have you seen The Heist? I have seen The Heist. One of my favorite movies is actually Inside Man. If you have never seen Inside Man with I think it's Denzel Washington. Great movie. Is a hot dog a sandwich? Yes, technically. Oh, God. I mean, it's better than drinking rains. I mean, it probably is. I don't think I've ever actually had rain. Oh, right there. Come on, poke your head out. Oh. Oh, we got him. Let's go. Another one. Oh, wait, come on. Crap. One sec. Oh, God. Back it up. My hands are on the wrong buttons. Let's check this right side real quick. This time, does pineapple belong on pizza? Answer wisely or I'll leave stream. See, here's the thing. I've never had good pineapple on pizza. I've always had that crappy, like, canned pineapple, and it tastes terrible. Oh, snap. Let's go back this way. So, I would have to say no, but I was talking the other day, actually, and I'm really curious to try, like, a pizza with, like, fresh pineapple that someone did not pour out of a can. Oh, they kicked me from being a sniper. These fucking jerks. But what? Oh, dang. I'm sorry, but like, you know, I don't know. Like I've never had good pineapple pizza. You're 50-50, I don't know. I would be 100% okay with just trying it, but as of right now, I'd have to be like, nah. Well, we lost our sniper because our guy didn't wanna play with us, but whatever. But he wasn't talking either, so that's kind of on him. Like, I like pineapple. And I like pizza. I just don't know if I like the two together. I don't see anybody moving. Which way am I supposed to be facing right now? Am I even facing the right direction? I should probably check that. I am, okay. So, and wait, what the heck? Okay, we got him. Definitely shot that dude in the butt. Dragon fruit? I've only ever seen a dragon fruit. I've never actually tasted a dragon fruit. So I have no idea. What does a dragon fruit taste like? I like dragon fruit like $12 for like a dragon fruit. Or am I like way overpricing that? Do you eat mac and cheese with a fork or spoon? Depends. Is it on a bowl or is it in a plate? And is it big noodles or small noodles? These are important questions. Because if it's in a bowl, I'm more inclined to eat it with a spoon. However, if it's big noodles, I would rather eat it with a fork. Wow, we missed that guy twice. I think we hit him once, but like he didn't do anything. Now he's dead. If it's on a plate though, like I have to eat it with a fork. Regular Kraft mac and cheese in a bowl, I would probably eat that with a spoon. But if you throw that same Kraft mac and cheese on a plate, like throw me a fork, please. Okay, I swear I just saw somebody right here. Maybe I'm tripping. See, we know we gotta like lay these things out here. We can't be answering things without our lawyer present. I kind of want to go somewhere else, but like I feel like this might be the best spot to be at right now. How are we doing? Because we still have this point. They've got to come here to capture it. Now, as long as we don't run into, like, three people at once, we should be okay. If you wake up with one superpower, what would you choose? Oh, teleportation, hands down. If I could save time and not have to travel my entire life, like... 100%, I'm choosing teleportation. Shoot. How dead are we? Yeah. Plot armor included. Super speed? I just feel like with teleportation, like, I mean, like, imagine you want to travel and all you gotta do is just, like, think of where you want to go and boom, you're there. Oh, we hit him, but he didn't die? Oh, snap! Oh, he found me. I'd be delivering packages is one of my jobs. It'd be done so quick, right? Like, you'd literally be done. I mean, I guess depending on how many packages, probably within an hour. The only thing that would suck would be like, if you've seen the movie Jumper, where like he can only teleport to places he's actually physically seen. I mean, he does cheat the system and like buy images of the places, but like if you could just think of the place and teleport there, freaking awesome. Portal manipulation. Okay. That'd be kind of cool. Are we thinking portals in the way of like the almost like the kind of like the game portal where you could like make things like come out? Or are we thinking like, you know, like Rick and Morty kind of vibes? Like what are we talking here? What are the vibes we're feeling when we say portals? Where the heck are our spawn points? Like, are they all back here? Is that literally it? Can we leave this group and try to find a better group? Because this group kind of sucks. Wow, this one doesn't have any spawn points either. Bruh. I guess we're spawning way the heck back here and just legging it. Kind of sucks. Dang. That's a far run. We got a Jeep. Where you at?
Wait for me. I'm coming. Wait.
All right, we're good. We don't care about anybody else.
Rick and Morty type portal usage, but manipulation like X-Men. Okay, all right.
Some nice garrisons we got, huh?
Favorite TV show or comfort show? Okay, so I have fallen asleep to The Office every night for the last like 12 years. So The Office is probably my hands down like my comfort show. But I also have like a couple others that I throw in the mix. So like Brooklyn Nine-Nine, Parks and Rec, Community, How I Met Your Mother, Scrubs. Those are like my like top tier of like, these are shows I can watch every day kind of thing.
Be our commander, come on.
Tron Legacy of W are trash. Trash, 100%. Next question, please.
Step up, Buttercup.
Never seen any of them? Okay, so then, do you have Peacock? If you have Peacock tonight, I would start Book of 99. Mine would always be Grey's Anatomy, Basic White Girl. I've actually seen the first 9 seasons of Grey's Anatomy. After 9 seasons, yeah, though, I've kind of, I'm not going to say lost interest, but... Oh, why do we stop so early? Probably because we need to go over here. Honestly, Grey's Anatomy, like, the first, like, 3 seasons are probably, like, the absolute best, in my opinion. Like, great show, great storytelling. After that, though, I just kind of died out of it. Scrubs is also a really good show, so if you like Grey's Anatomy and you want more of a comedy-style doctor show, Scrubs is pretty good. It is a little bit older, though, so, like, be prepared to see things like pagers and, you know, old cell phones. I haven't seen past, I think, 15, but currently rewatching. Yeah, me and my wife were watching it for a while, and I just kind of, I think just after 9 seasons, like, got bored of it. But, you know, like, I'm not bored, but just, like, you know, when you watch a show so long, you're just like, okay, I need to move on to something else. The Good Doctor, I watched the first, like, 8 episodes of The Good Doctor. It's a good show. It didn't hold me over for some reason. But, like, the concept of it and everything was really good. You know, MASH is the best war comedy for sure. I have actually never seen MASH. I know the show and, like, what it is. But I've never... What, did we lose this spot, too? No, okay. But I've never actually seen it. Other than, like, small clips here and there. Spartacus. I don't know if you've ever seen Spartacus, but Spartacus is a great show. A little graphic, though. So if you're not a fan of the graphic stuff... Don't watch that. I'm trying to think of some other good ones. Haven't seen one. It's really good. But again, yeah, it's got a decent amount of nudity, a lot of killing. And I mean a lot of killing. The nudity is pretty extreme at times. Seen a lot of dark stuff. The Boys is great. Love The Boys. I actually need to see the last season that just came, or I say just came out, that came out recently. I just haven't actually, like, watched it. But I saw the first 2 for sure, and I loved them. I'm trying to think of what else. What else am I watching right now? Doctor Who, that's a go-to. What else is there? I watch a lot of kids' movies now because my daughter loves kids' movies, so I've seen Sing too many times in the last couple months, along with Despicable Me 1 and 2 and The Minions and The Minions Rise of Gru. I've seen all those a lot of freaking times. Sex Education is also a good show. I've heard good things about it. I just haven't seen it myself. All right, are they going to, like... I'll try to make sure I'm facing the right way this time, you know. I'm in Miss Rachel's era with my 6-month-old. Miss Rachel, solid. Solid. Have you tried the Hey Bear, like, fruit dancing videos? Because those are freaking clutch. And the music on them, like, I'm...
the music on them is so good. Like, I like I'm sad that my toddler doesn't like them anymore, but like, dude, my when my daughter was 6 months old, she would just like stare at those right in front of the oh dang. I was looking, but I swear I couldn't see anybody. They kind of just, wow, we were losing this so freaking bad. Y'all, we're terrible. Well, thanks for trying to help. I appreciate that. I kind of needed it, apparently. A show you could try with your kid. Try Luca, like the Disney movie. I don't know what it is about the colors with Luca, but like when my daughter was like, I don't know, 6 months to like a year old, she freaking loved Luca. And like wanted to watch it every time. Luca and Moana. Something about those two movies in particular. She loved them. And Luca, like the story in it is so good. I actually kind of miss Luca. Now I have to rewatch that. My 4-year-old nephew watches on repeat. Dude. It's so good. So good. When I had a niece when I was 18 years old, my niece was like 2 or 1 or whatever, and we traveled with her to like Florida, and she was really big on Frozen. I can't tell you how many times she would like start it and then restart it halfway through the movie. Oh, worst trip of my life. Treasure Planet, yes! Oh my gosh, love Treasure Planet. Oh, well, we missed that one. Got that one though. Boom. Love when the bodies drop. It just makes me feel good inside. It's got to be some kind of something wrong with me mentally, right? If you enjoy that, or like if you said you hated it, I would. No, dude, Treasure Planet is so good. That like era of like Disney animation and like everything is like peak, freaking peak. Like, I don't know if you could ever top those like movies and like. Like, all those ones, like, just so good. Freaking Iron Giant. That's another great one. Where are you getting shot from, dude? Oh, snap. I had to bandage up real quick. Iron Giant. Like, I used to live on that movie when I was a kid. Matilda? Matilda's a great movie. That's one I just haven't seen in a long time. But, yes, I do love that movie. Oh god, okay, no, I shouldn't have stood up. So many regrets. Small Soldiers, that's a great one. That was my movie I watched repeat growing up. That's a fair one. Matilda, oh man, I'm trying to think if there's any other like ones I like had on repeat. Phineas and Ferb, okay, so I never actually really watched Phineas and Ferb. I felt like it was just slightly after my time of like those kinds of shows. So like I feel like I was kind of like, I don't know, slightly too old, I guess, for Phineas and Ferb. That or Step Brothers. I mean, that's a little bit of a weird jump, but it's a solid selection. Still a good show, not gonna lie. I mean, yeah. I never got into it, I guess. Trying to think, the theme song to Phineas and Ferb is probably one of the best theme songs I think you could have on a show. So even though I never watched the show, I definitely know that theme song, and like it's a freaking bop. All right, now out of curiosity, what are y'all's ages? I'm just curious, like what our age range is, because I'm 28. I'll be 29 this year. It's 104 days of summer vacation. School comes around just to end. Yeah, that's a great song. Let's just have that on repeat while I stream. That's what I should do. Then everyone will leave my stream singing that song. Or hating me. I'm not really sure which one. Spend it. Such a good song. We're not good at math, but man, we're good at that. Hey, I mean, if you want to sing it, I can play it. Hold on. Next time we die, we'll play it. We'll vibe to it.
I have no shame about playing that. Where are we at? I need to cut this way. Yeah. So I have to like really think about where I'm at in this game because I don't get familiar with like the surroundings. That looks like a tank that's probably gonna end up killing me. Well, okay. I don't know if I got that kill or if he got that kill, but. Got that one. Woo! Harry the Platypus Steve's. Okay, I got you. We can vibe out as I'm fitting as a Ferb here in a second. I feel like I'm in a good area. I just got to think about. Where the heck are people going to be coming from? So we're facing this way. I don't remember the Perry the Platypus theme song. That one's not popping up in my head for some reason. I feel like I have like a shuffle in my head where you just kind of like, oh, next song. So I can hear all these shots. It's saying every episode. Oh, got you. Okay. I was like, damn, wait, hold up. Oh, right there. I don't think I can get that shot. Let's push this way. And hope we don't get seen from above. What is it? Because I have mine in my head. I want to get y'all's opinions first.
Oh, we missed. I think we got that kill the last second. But we also just got like eliminated so bad. Oh, we only got 4 kills. But we only died 6 times, so that's like better? Better-ish? We need to do something real quick while I'm thinking about it. Audio. Unit. We need to turn our unit chat up a little bit. And our leadership up a little bit. And probably this one up too. Keybinds. Let me... Controls. Keybinding. Something I'm looking for here. Crouch, jump, talk. Wait, where's my... Reload fire melee next weapon. I feel like I'm looking for something in particular, but I don't remember what it was. Talk. Toggle chat. Chat unit L. Okay. So our unit chat is L, our team chat is K. Okay. Just want to make sure I had that down before I... Ooh, interdimensional table is so good, but I really can't say for sure. Me 6 episodes, maybe. I don't know. Those are good ones. I think for me, it's the Vat of Acid episode. I don't know what it is about that episode, but like it always like cracks me up. All right, I'm trying to join a recon unit again. Try to get a sniper again. This time, not get kicked from it. All right, we got the sniper though. So now we at least got that. I feel like if we go this way, we could possibly get some good things. Dude, the Vat of Acid episode. Jesus Christ. Gets me, man. Gets me every freaking time. Anybody want to drive? Because I don't want to drive. Let's go. Vat of Acid episode. Yeah, nope. What'd I get? 2? That's a struggle. Vat of Acid episode. Vat of Acid. I can't do it. You ever get those moments where you just like look at yourself in the mirror and like, wow, I'm stupid. That was one of those moments. Oh, and the tea's all gone. Yep, all the time. I mean, hey. Sometimes it just be like that, you know? We just vibe to our own beat here. All right, y'all. We've got a sniper. We're going the right direction. Okay, we're here. We're going here. I paid attention this time. How can I possibly screw this up? Right? Still gotta wait 44 seconds though until we can go forward. How's everybody doing today? Well, apparently they don't want to talk today. But at least I asked, you know. Try to be a good teammate. Look at this ugly mug. Already got dirt behind the ears. Fresh off the truck. Doesn't make any sense. No mic group for real though. It's fine. I didn't want to talk to them anyways.
There's like a chat in my voice, or typing chat. Hot take, Chick-fil-A sauce is better than cane sauce.
Ho ho! Dang!
I don't know if I can agree with that one. And I'm a person that thinks Raising Cane's is kind of mid, but that freaking sauce is like, whew. Oh, dang, that's a good take though. That's a really good take. Oh man, I gotta think about that one. Hold on. Well, Party, thank you for the follow. Appreciate you. Man, he just comes and drops his bomb on us. And he's like, what you think about that? Wow. See, because here's my thing. If I could go to Chick-fil-A and get, you know, Chick-fil-A chicken, Chick-fil-A food, all that stuff, and get Raising Cane's sauce to dip it in, I would honestly do that. I mean, I guess there's nothing that's stopping me from doing that, but I like Chick-fil-A sauce, but Raising Cane's sauce is so good. The chicken itself, though, is definitely mid. Like, I think people that like praise Raising Cane's chicken are crazy. I thought for a second, like, maybe I could shoot the driver of that truck, but let's be real, we're not freaking that good. You think Chick-fil-A sauce is bad? What? It's not bad. I think it's good. I actually just had some tonight because I had Chick-fil-A tonight. A little spicy deluxe sandwich, two orders of fries, some Raising Cane's, or I said about to say Raising Cane's, and some Chick-fil-A sauce. I got Raising Cane's in my brain now. Def could do be better chicken at Cane's, but it hits sometimes. I like the fries at Raising Cane's, especially when they're crispy, like when they're like fresh, the fries at Raising Cane's are like freaking bomb. Yeah, what do y'all think? All right, worth a shot. Dude, like, because when the fries are good, they're amazing. But when the fries at Raising Cane's are cold, ugh, so gross. How is nobody coming this direction? Or are they just that slow? Well, it just depends on my mood. That's fair, though. Like, I feel like everyone has, like, a mood for certain things. Cane's toast, yes. Does anyone actually eat the coleslaw, though? Plain wing left. Over here? Plain wing left. I'm looking at it. Unless I'm looking at the wrong plain wing. Past it? Sorry, I'm trying to. So this is like 316 right here. Someone was walking behind it. Dang, did I miss that? Yeah, maybe I am blind. I just think it's crazy that no one's come this way. Like, I wish I knew how to play this game. I've only got 6 hours on it. You know, I started this game 2-3 weeks ago now. And I was kind of in the same boat. Like, it took me a long time to kind of figure it out. Essentially, what I've learned is that if you've played, like, Battlefield, it's basically capture the points and try to get your, like, team to overtake the entire map. There's a lot of other aspects to it that, like, I still don't know. Like the whole building like supplies and using those, but like if you just like to play shooters and you like to have fun, I feel like this game is a great time. I'm gonna cover these boys. So like Conquest, yes, just like Conquest. It's pretty much the same concept. So like right now we just captured this point, so we have 1, 2, 3, so we have 3 to their 2. If we could somehow manage to get across this bridge and take this point right here, we would be ahead, and then if we got this last point, we would win the whole game 5-0. So it really just depends. Right now, we have a total of 1 hour and 21 minutes to try to win this game, basically. And damn, sorry, I feel like I have something stuck in my throat. So as long as we like don't start losing points, we should be good because we're ahead right now. But we could easily lose this game if they were to come and take these three from us. There, like I said, but there's a lot more that you can do as well. I just haven't figured out. Why is this map so small compared to when I play it, like the entire U.S. plus Canada? You know, I don't know. This one is very clustered. Any map that has like a bridge right there in the middle, though, I feel like always feels really small because that bridge kind of takes out like a big area of the whole map. And if you're like me, I don't like crossing open bodies of water because that's usually where I die at. So I was really hoping somebody would come this way, but I'm starting to think that's not going to happen. But yeah, running in this game is like mentally exhausting because you're going to have to do some work. Anything over here? Oh, right there. He's digging. We got him. Missed that one. And are you a sniper? Yes, I'm a sniper right now. Now, there's only two snipers allowed in this game. So I was lucky enough to snag one. But there's a good chance I might get kicked from this group if I'm not careful. Because it usually happens. Sorry, I'm recovering from the flu. And there's some flu things still kind of lingering here. And that's like that cough will not go away. Right. Crap. Crap. Okay, I'm gonna reload. Oh, shh. Come on. Get up the freaking... Oh, God. I can't climb this. Yo, I'm terrified. Oh. We're going to use this tree as cover now. Oh, God. Huh. Apparently, trees do not protect you against tanks, as I have just learned. It's a shocking
that
discovery.
That escalated quickly.
It really did. So, in like a rock, paper, scissors game, I think rock is tank, scissors are tree, so tank crushes tree. Got it. Now you know. All right. We just created a new game. Tank, tree, and... What can replace paper? Thankfully, I didn't get kicked from this sniper class because that's usually what ends up happening. Oh my god. I saw him too as I was trying to avoid him. Oh hey, we got this spot though. Alright, well, we're winning handsomely.
A bazooka.
Yeah, no. Okay. We're going to lock in right here, guys. I'm locked in. I'm not going to die to stupid things. Okay, starting now, we're locked in, okay? The previous ones didn't count. I promise, we're locked, we're ready. We're gonna pop off right here. There's one. And just watch down this road for just a second. Up there, up top, let's see.
Well, I think I forgot. It's like the bottom of this thing. It's not the crosshair. It's like, I was about to point at my screen, like you guys can see me pointing at my screen. It's like the very tip of that little like point, I think is where I'm supposed to have my like scope lined up with. If I remember correctly, I could be wrong on that one, but I'm pretty sure. But every time I see the sniper, I always want to line it up like right with the little like the horizontal line intersects the vertical line. All right. I think we can push forward. Oh, thank God. I thought that was an enemy tank. I was like, well, I was just going to accept the fact that I was about to die. Scan the bridge real quick. All right, maybe we go for a little cross on the water. I think so. How much time is it? 10:29? Ah, dang, it's getting late. I'll try to stream a little bit longer if I can. I swear, every time I get a sniper class, it's always when it's like getting late for me. And I never get it when I'm like early in streaming. So it's really upsetting. I'm like, oh, like I need to go to sleep, but I don't want to waste having the sniper rifle. The downside too of walking in water is that you walk really slow. I'm headed for now, but I will see you next time. Thank you, man. I appreciate you. Appreciate both of y'all hanging out in here, chatting up with me. It was a great time. Hope y'all have an amazing night. Thank y'all for the follows. Thank you for all the conversations. And thank y'all really for everything. You know, just hanging out is always super, super appreciated. So y'all get some great sleep or go annoy Brad if he's still streaming. I don't know if he is or not, but if he is, go annoy him. We're gonna try to rack up some kills here. If I don't get caught in this water again. Come on. Right there. Okay, hold on. I gotta figure out. Am I dumb? Like. Okay, let's reload this. Probably pop into Brad and head to bed. Nah, that's fair. Totally understand. Tell him I said hi. Maybe it is the crosshair. Yo, I cannot figure this out. Okay, I'm bugging a little bit now. Okay, we got that one. There we go. Okay, so I had to go up a little bit. So it's further away. So we gotta aim up just a tiny bit. I wish it had like little like ticks so I could kind of know like how much I need to raise this. So I'm kind of just guessing at the current point. Oh, we got a headshot on that one. Let's go. This one's gonna be a little bit harder because he's moving. Oh, crap, he's gone. Okay, so we've got everyone on this bank here. And my cat is standing right in front of my computer screen and I cannot see a thing. Can you move? Move, 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 move. You're blocking half my screen and you're about to knock everything over. And he's grabbing my freaking pants. Y'all don't have cats. They apparently love to like get right in your way. Okay, I definitely misled that one. Can y'all like stay still for me? That'd be so dope. Okay, apparently even if you stay still, I'm still gonna miss. How many freaking like cannot gauge how much I need to go. I mean, probably need to move closer. I'd probably help a lot. I think I'm really far away. So let's get a lot closer. Oh yeah, I'm really far. I didn't even realize that. That's probably why I'm having a hard time lining these shots up. I mean, yeah, it's a sniper rifle, so it should line them up. And I got kills before, but I'm sure if I just want to, like, you know, 100% lock in the fact that I'm going to get these guys. Let's just move up to, like, over here. Hopefully not get spotted as I run through this open field. See, are they still over here? I can't see freaking tree in the way. Let's try this one. I need to take like a science class for how to like judge the bullet drop on this game. Crap. Alright, moving in more. Ah, oh, crap, hold on. Ah, I pressed the wrong thing. I can't tell if I'm hearing him or talk or not. We'll probably end the stream on the next time that we die. I feel like that's what we'll do. Next death, guys. Gotcha. Gotta reload real quick. Okay, we're closer now, so these shots should be easier. He moved for the last second. I think he knew what was coming. Coward. Scan this bridge again. Right there. I don't know if I can get a shot on him. Also really, really hope that's our tank shooting. Gotcha. I don't know where the tank's at. Just gonna hope that's not against us. Come on. Let's get quiet in here. I feel there's somebody over. Yep. I feel like there's somebody over here. I just can't see where. If I move to a better spot, I can see something better. I'm gonna hope that this vehicle I'm hearing is our vehicle. That was a tree stump that I was definitely about to shoot at. Huh. Dang. Alright. You got us, you got us. Alright. Maybe one more life. One more life, and then we'll call it a night. Let's see if we can get a better spawn. Oh, dang, are these the only spawn points, though? How did we lose this? We had this a second ago. Probably because we're all doing our own things, trying to be war heroes, but whatever.
Alright. It's our last life, guys. We gotta make it count. I guess we should probably cross the water. That's our tank, so that's good. I don't see any of their guys coming. Actually, you know what? I just realized I have a bunch of things I have to do on this thing. Right, let's try to get one kill, and then we'll call it. One kill. Alright, we'll have to go find it, though. Fortunately, it ain't gonna come to us. As we slowly wane across this water. Wish we had the ability to swim. That'd make life so much easier. I think if I go this way, I might get to somewhere I can run. Just jumping. Jumping make it faster. Is that like any kind of game you play? Like, if you just jump, you'll go faster? There we go. Alright. And we're back in the slow part. Back in the fast part. Slow, fast, slow, fast, fast, slow, slow, fast. Come on, come on. Trying to keep my eyes open. Trying to find movement as quickly as I can before I get wasted. Okay, we're still good. Make sure we're going the right direction. We are. I feel like if we keep heading straight to Bridgeway, we're bound to find someone, right? Big Robe. Rob, I don't know, whatever his name is. Scan the top. Oh, right there. Got him. Sucker. Oh, God. Oh, we're so dead. Miss me, miss me. Save me, Tom Cruise. I don't think he can see me. Okay, he found me. I was like, I don't think he can see me. Oh, all right, y'all. We're gonna call that a night. Stressful. Appreciate you guys for hanging out. Appreciate all the new follows. We got Party following us. We got Jay Sway and the Panda. So we got some new followers today. Appreciate y'all. We will be off tomorrow. We probably will be back till Sunday night. We've got a softball game tomorrow, so we definitely can't stream then. Friday night, usually take off anyways. Unless I'm just feeling like some really cool vibes on Saturday, probably be Sunday. All right. So just kind of, in case you're curious, that's our general plan that we're looking at for our next couple of streams. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to hop over. We're going to raid our good friend Brad because we love Brad and that's what we do. If you like Power World, that's what he's playing. So we'll go bug him, watch him be a slave driver to his pals, whatever. All right. Check you guys on the flippity flop, or whatever you want to call it. The raid will start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deuces.
Please. Coach with the post-stream raid. Coach, I appreciate you, bro. I hope you had an awesome stream. NPC? Oh, okay. You know of any that are close? Yo, Coach, what's up, bro? One of these? No. Nope. The guy at the entrance to my base?